Hi, today I will show you a short video about how Geotechnics can use Grasshopper in daily duties. Some time ago in our company we had discussion how we are going to export our 3D models from Rhino to Quadri. And should we go for Visual Arc or Geometry Gym as a directly IFC export? Or should we go for design softwares such as Tekla, Archicad or Revit? The answer for this question was live link connection with Grasshopper and Quadri. Let's go to an example. Here we see 3D model of tunnel portal together with the parametric model of retaining wall. You can see the gray surface of the retaining wall and the gray surfaces of ground reinforcement. On the right side, we gather some parameters and you can change, for example, height from 8 meters to 5. Or the length of ground reinforcement. Okay, so we have parametric model that is defined in Grasshopper. This model can be exported with the live link connection to Quadri. Quadri is a common data environmental when you can gather all the models. And here we have some components where you can export with directly Quadri geometry with the all Quadri properties as texture or all the names and so on. So here we have a Quadri for visualization. We can see all the models and we can see our retaining wall. And now we have the same parameters that are defined in Grasshopper and we can change them, for example, fall of the retaining wall, and we can see that there will be change, or the height. So now we can see that Quadri will not be used just for visualization, but actually we can design and export our 3D model directly to Quadri without using extra softwares.